How do they again? Nah, that'd be easy. Just takes some maneuvering. There's no landing pad, so you have to, in order to get there in there the hard way, you have to astronaut it. Gone in 60 seconds. Achievement. I was going for that achievement. Nice. Why isn't the easy way? I don't know the easy way. I know there's some way to get there from the other place, but I want to get there the hard way. That sounds like fun. That was a speedrun death. And I gotta slow my descent and get into orbit before we can try to match the speed. The information's there, but this is the fun way to do it. You want to do the boring, easy way or the fun way? This is so much fun. That's easy. It's just gonna match the orbit. A little bit tricky. You can do it. Trying to get that exact orbit and keep the little top, but we can do it. It's not possible. No, it's necessary. It's super necessary. Because there's probably an achievement for doing it, I bet. It's definitely possible. There's an open door there. There's an open door on the side. I just didn't have my suit on. We would have gotten into it. Fast. That thing is in a very fast orbit, unfortunately. That's in a very fast orbit. Alright. I've done so many times I forgot all about this planet pretty much. I haven't seen Interstellar, I don't think. Maybe I have, I just don't recognize the name of it. orbit changes every time, too. God, this ship just doesn't control very fast. Oh my god, come on. Oh, it goes so fast. God, I wish it was a little more maneuverable. Go so fast, or does it like David. It's so hard. Whew, that is so difficult. Yeah, we're trying to land it on the space station that's orbiting the sun, because it's going to be fun if we can manage to do it. And our ship's made of wood, which is like, Letting it come to you is so hard. Seems like it's constantly sucking me in too. Like it's like constantly pulling me in. Oh my god. That's how gravity works. Gravity's bullshit. There's a pack of licorice candies, now my stomach hurts. I always hated licorice. Licorice is very... It's like... Going down, go down! God, I don't want to go down! It takes so long to adjust. Thought Dan was playing Outer Worlds. You read Outer Wilds and thought that meant Outer Worlds. God, the correction sucks so much. Come on. Why isn't it going down? Go down! God. God damn it. Go down! God, why do you keep overshooting? What's this? This ship has some sort of like sensor to track where your trajectory is. Nope, god damn it! God damn it! It's... Oh my god! Oh! It's like it's so easy to overshoot it so many times. frustrating. Hurry, hurry, hurry. I'd almost had it if I just had the damn suit on, but that's what happens. If I'm sitting still and the station comes up to me, it's gonna plow into me because it's orbiting. The orbiting means it's constantly falling, so. And when something is falling, it's moving very fast. When you're orbiting something, you're constantly falling, but you're just not quite hitting the planet. Now I'm trying to do a very, very hard thing, which is land on a orbiting sun station. Happening. Oh my God. Why won't it land on the fucking thing? God. Oh my God. There is another way that's an easy way to get it, but this is the hard way. And I want to do it for the achievement of doing it. The game's being very, very rude. Go on that red plant there to teleport to that station, but that's no fun. That's the easy way. It's where everyone does it. But you can land, you can fly in the door as well, but it's just hard. God damn it! Fine. Fine. I'm fine. God damn it. Back to the tent. Back to the freaking tent. Do it. Trying to match orbit is very hard. I landed on the damn thing, but it wouldn't keep the force. The autopilot in this game is awful, and they don't give you... One thing that would help is if they could show... The system would show you what your orbital pattern is. That way you could match it to the other station, but it doesn't give you that information. It's so fucking hard. It's what I land on. It's okay. So fucking hard. Oh my god. Why are you doing this? Because it's fucking fun! Having fun! It's so much fun! I almost had it one time. I want to do it because it's hard, not because it's easy. If I want to go easy, I go to the red planet and teleport into there. That's the hard, that's the easy way. That's the boring way. That's the read a guide of before a game before you even try to play it. Why is it so close to stun? They're using it as an energy source. You have to use light movements to adjust your orbit, but you can't tell what your orbit is in this game without going into it. It's possible and hard. There's an achievement for doing this. It's very difficult. I'm trying to get close enough to get near the fucking door. But trying to get even near the door is really fucking hard. Because it's moving so fast. And it's orbiting. And you gotta, like, orbit. Well, but you can't tell what your orbit is. There's no systems to tell you what your trajectory is. So... can't give you that information, so you just gotta kind of wing it by ear and just be like, yeah, it looks like I'm in orbit. And then you're just like, nope, we're not. We're gonna die horribly. Speedrun for this without using the ship at all? Wow. Pulls you in constantly. You can't, like, just back away.